Welcome back, everyone! This is Juranitis bringing you Fallout 4. Today, we are starting at episode 46, and today, I have decided to continue with the main quest instead of continuing with Grognak. Honestly, I'll play more Grognak if you guys want me to. But, you know what? I think what I'll do is I'll play some Grognak, and I won't name it as an episode at the intro. And I'll just be like, welcome back to Fallout. You know, this is Juranitis, and I'll bring you more Grognak. And then I'll just proceed like it's just a normal episode, but it'll just be Grognak. That's what I think I'll do, because it probably won't be that long of a game, but you never know, so we'll see. So anyway, I've taken Piper's gear away from her because I don't intend to keep her. If they're sending me out into a radioactive wasteland, I want a synth who's not going to, you know, take radioactive damage. So, you know, which is the stupidest thing. Why would they send someone who can take radiation damage? Whatever. Was it? Is it? Oh, there's Nick.
The memory den's not accepting new clients right now, sweetheart.
I wonder what would happen if I shot her in the face.
Irma.
Oh, enjoying yourself in Good Neighbor? It's a heck of a town, ain't it?
Yeah, sure. Actually, I need to explore around here some, but I probably won't do it today. Are you, like, okay? Are you alive? Yeah, you're breathing. That's about all you're doing. Hey, Nikki!
Nick, hope you got what you were looking for inside my head. That was right. I should've...
I was trying to pull my gun. Nick?
Nick, are you still in there?
What? What are you talking about?
You sounded like Kellogg.
You sounded like Kellogg just then.
Did I? Huh. Mari said there might be some mnemonic impressions left over. Anyway, I feel fine, so let's get going. Or I could head back to Diamond City, since you've got company already.
No. You are taking... You're coming with me.
Let's get going, Nick.
Been one heck of a ride so far. Let's see where it takes us next.
Send Piper to Outpost Jamonja. Because that's where I send my people. Nick!
Hey.
Nicky boy!
I'm all ears.
$10 says you either can't wear this stuff, or it's gonna make you naked. Which actually brings a whole nother question. Can he be naked? No! He can't wear the follower's gear! How annoying! Because it doesn't see it down at the bottom. It doesn't have any, dang it. Well, that's no good. I guess that means... Piper.
Let's trade.
This is what I've got.
When I'm done with Nick, you're next. Okay, so we're gonna give you the follower's gear. We're gonna have you equip it. Because you're next. Okay, so... You've got the follower's gear.
Take a real toll on you if you let it. Seen this place make monsters out of men.
Damn. Sorry, what? Who? Huh? Nick? Okay, yeah, Nick, let's go. We're distracted by... Oof. What a shape. shape, yes. Definitely shape. Can we, like, go out now? Hello? Ah, okay. I guess it was still registering Piper leaving. I was kind of wondering if he'd be able to wear that stuff or not. I have, like, synth-style armor back at home, but...
Kick the breeze back. Shoot the fat. Now, I know you all are doing your own thing, but I don't want anyone here to forget what matters. Hey, Daisy. Glad you could make it. How's my favorite girl doing? Didn't I see you on a date with Morowski the other day?
Huh? He wishes.
All right. We're getting off track. What was I saying? Oh, that's right. What matters. We freaks gotta stick together. And the best way to stick together is to keep an eye out for what drives us apart. You feel me?
Yeah, you tell it like it is, Hancock.
Now, what out there in our big friendly commonwealth would want to drive us apart? What kind of twisted, unneighborly boogeyman would want to hurt our peaceful community?
The Institute and their synths!
That's right. Who said that? coming up to my office later. You've earned yourself some jet. The Institute. They're the real enemy. Not the Raiders. Not the super mutants. Not even those tools over in Diamond City.
I don't know, Hancock! I'd sure love to give McDonough a kick in the ass!
Hey, we all know I got my own personal beef with that lardhead. But stay focused. Now, I want everyone to keep the Institute in mind. When someone starts acting funny. When people are doing things they don't normally do. When family starts pushing you away for no reason. We all know who's behind that kind of shit. And the only way to stop it is to stick together. They can't control us if we're not afraid. Now, who's scared of the Institute?
Not us!
And which town in the Commonwealth should the Institute not fuck with?
Good neighbor!
And who's in charge of good neighbor?
I am!
Of the people! For the people!
Now, I've seen a lot of crazy stuff in my time, but a flying ship? Yowza.
Okay, where'd that robot go? That was a weird thing.
You should stop by my store during the day. Daisy's discounts. Everything you need for the road.
Jeez Louise, that's some tin can.
Oh, hey! Guns, guns, guns. Man, buy robot,
well,
robot, robot.
Hello. Everything here is guaranteed to injure, maim, or kill at your discretion. Except me. I only kill when I want to.
Sure. What are you exactly?
What are you?
I'm a woman, baby. Can't you tell?
You're a robot.
Oh, of course you are. It's just all those metal plates. You're a robot, right? A very womanly robot?
Was that a pickup line? I've heard better. Now, are you buying anything?
Yeah, sure. Let's.
I'll take a look. Sure.
Each weapon tested on someone who deserved it.
Ha! Now that's a line. Every weapon tested on someone who deserves it. Oh dear. A barbed walking cane. Nope. Pipe. Automatic assault rifle. The Gauss rifle. See, I'm gonna try this thing out. I think one of my followers, my subscriber, says that would make a decent sniper rifle. And since that follower is the person that my current sniper rifle is named after, I'll go ahead and agree with them. So, let's see. Blah, blah, blah. Nothing, nothing, nothing. Party starter? Let's get this party started. Get this party started right now. Ripper. Nice. Oi, I probably did not get my headset muted fast enough for that. Apologies. Sometimes you just get dust. I think that's just all I'm gonna. Well, actually, let's look. Oh, hey, hello. Devastator's chest piece reflects 10% of melee damage back on the attacker. But what is that exactly? What kind of armor is it? I don't know. It doesn't look like combat armor. Temporarily slows time when you get to the... Yeah, blah, blah, blah. Nope. No, another power armor frame. Ooh, shipment of copper. I can always use copper. And oil, for that matter. I know those are expensive, but I've got... Oh, I only have 5,000 caps? How did I only wind up with 5,000? What did I buy that was so expensive? Well, I can always come back here with some water and get all this back, so I'm not going to be too stingy about it, I don't guess. Yeah, sure, why not? I think I've got like 11,000 water, like, stored up at home, just, you know, because it's there, so whatever. Alright, so I guess let's get out of here. We are heading out into... Ah, I hate it when he spins the cylinder like that. It's not that it's like I care about the gun or anything, but it's just annoying when he pops it up and just spins it like that. It's just another thing about a revolver that annoys me. I wonder if Nick can get in power armor. I should travel back home and pull a suit of power armor out and see if he can get in it. Actually, you know what? No. I like Nick as he is. Nick is a... Okay. You know, it's funny because there's a perk that you can take, and the perk will make it so you get random experience, or experience for doing random things. I don't have that perk, but I keep, like, getting random experience. Hi, puppy. Down, boy. That hurt myself. What is wrong with you?
Can't haul my way.
Ah, I didn't even hit him. The explosion just cut him for a loop. That was nice. Wow, there's a whole bunch of undiscovered stuff here. And probably a whole bunch of enemies that are gonna, like, try to kill me. Oh, what do you know? There's one now. Raider. You know what? Let's just... Boom!
Someone's coming.
You think? Boom! Boom!
System must be on the fritz. Something out there.
Of course there's something out there. There's always something out there.
Don't be bothering anybody now.
Yeah, see, this is just not the thing you want to use for this. This is the kind of thing you want to use for this. Ow! What the heck was that? Look who it is, it's me. And y'all throwing these grenades is getting old. Excuse me. I'll take that leg, please. Thank you, and you. And yeah, you're not hiding very well. And who is throwing the grenades? And Nick, you are not in a very good place. La, na, na. Oh, come on. Wow, Nick. You got a couple of friends there. Sorry, Nikki. You'll be fine, I promise. Ah, now, see, now this is a good question. Turrets are weak against exploding things, so... Does this do extra damage because it does explosives? I don't know. Nikki boy... Good job. You kept them guys busy while I set everything on fire. So, good job. Electrified serrated Chinese officer sword. Sure, I'll take that. I'll also take the combat armor, because I like combat armor. Don't wear any of it myself, but that doesn't mean I can't have other people wear it. Combat rifle. I think I've got a bunch of combat rifles. Goes good with the combat armor, though. Let's see. Nope. Alright, so I'm supposed to be going out into the middle of nowhere. I have no idea where I currently am. I should probably be fast traveling, but, like, you know, there's people and stuff. Are you one of the guys I just know you're not? Are you one of the guys I just shot? You look like one of the guys I just shot. Nope, apparently not. See, this is a really cool looking fort. Like, completely impractical and badly built, but... Still. Cool. Whoa. I hate it when I do that. Oh, now that looks like fun. Oh, hello. You're not seeing me. Or are you seeing me? I don't know, but you're about to not see anything ever again. Hold still for just a second. Right in the butt.
Just when I thought we were getting along.
Yeah, you were about to throw something at me, and I ain't gonna have none of that. That just looks like it'd be fun. Nikki boy, I'm sorry, you're too close. Oh, that didn't work. Okay, did I just miss? Yeah, I just missed. Holy crap, ow! In the face! That was hilarious. Oh, see, that should have killed me. They should have had that insta-kill me, just because. Just, you know, insult to injury, or hey, you were stupid enough to do this, so, you know, this is what you get. That would have been perfect. Hi, you were about to throw something at me, I think. And even if you weren't... Bye! Oh, I never get enough of throwing people off of cliffs. Okay, this continues up, but I don't see a way to continue up it. Can I somehow... Nope, can't do that. Huh. Well, there's probably a way around on the inside. Woohoo! Why? Because it's fun and no one can stop me. What is that? I don't know. Where am I supposed to be going? Dang it, I'm getting distracted. I get distracted a lot, can you tell? Okay, do I even have... No, the Glowing Sea. Find Virgil in the Glowing Sea. Okay, sure. That'll explain why I couldn't find it on the map. Glowing Sea, up, down here. Find Virgil in the Glowing Sea. Okay. Well, you know, I have been out here, so let's go to... Ooh. Let's go to here. That seems like a good place, and we'll just go south down the main roadway from there. There's a closer area, but, you know, it's exciting. You walk places. You do things. I need more shotgun shells. I swear, that shotgun's, like, my favorite weapon, like, ever. Okay, where am I exactly, and why am I here? I don't know, I'm supposed to follow the main roadway south. Okay, let's look at the map real quick. Okay, I need to head west, and then... Oh, actually, I can just go straight south over land, and I should find the road. So, yeah, let's go this way. Hi! No.
We'll be taking that.
Yes, we will. We'll also... No, that's just a boss. I thought I got to see a special magazine, but nope. Can I Skyrim my way up this mountain? I think I can Skyrim my way up this mountain. Actually, to be fair, you could do that in all of the other games. I just chose Skyrim because it's the most popular and most recent. Can I take that? Saying Skyrim, I see stuff like this, and it's like, look, mushrooms, grab them! Alchemy ingredients! Okay, well, there's something over here to be discovered, but there's nothing straight south. So let's walk over this way and discover whatever this location is. Hi. Random Brahmin? Oh, hey dude, how's it going? Oh, you're probably not gonna be happy with me.
Got some!
Hi, yeah, I didn't think so. Whoops! One way to get the coolant pumping? Hilarious.
You playing hide and seek?
Did not expect... Yeah, okay, so we got lots of gunners. Oh, hello. Not what I was intending to do, but okay. Ow. You know, sometimes you just have to accept that you're gonna take some damage. Oh my god, I do not really like this gun. If that was a combat rifle, I'm disappointed in combat rifles, but then again, I do have some pretty awesome armor. What are you? You're a settler. Why do we have a settler just sitting here? Hi.
Please. I'm so thirsty. Could you spare any water?
Yes.
Of course. Here you go.
Thank you. Thank you. I'm just gonna rest here a bit more until I get my strength back.
I gave it to you so you'd join my crew.
Huh? If you ain't been up to see Grey Garden, you should go. The whole place is run by robots.
Seriously? I just gave you water and you're just like, meh. Well, whatever, I guess. There are worse things in life. I gave him one purified water. Didn't I just a minute ago say I had like 11,000 of them back at my place? It's probably not 11,000, actually. I probably am remembering that a little bit on the high side, but...
Come on now,
I don't
rookie.
Think we're alone.
Think something's broken.
I really need to learn to reload.
Another shot!
Do you mind? Okay. Didn't even break a sweat. Now that that's an option. I love Nick. He's got a really good... You know, I can just be quiet and he'll talk for me. Y'all will be entertained. I ought to do that. An episode and just call it Raiding with Nick. And I'll just be quiet the whole time. Huh. That piece of wood is floating with a guy in power armor standing on it. Strange as that may sound. Whee! I'll be very... Oh, hey, wait a minute. I was about to say, I'll be very interested in seeing what I'm going to use my next level up on, but I've got a level up. I just haven't done anything with it yet. We're going to go and take it in science. Oh, wait, unless we can do armor. Can we do armor? No. Tab, please. Armor. Requires strength 39. Yeah, strength 3, level 39, so no, I can't quite get armor yet. So we're going to hit the next level in science, and that's going to let us do rank 3 tech mods, because... I intend to try out some new weapons, and that'll be a good thing to have. So, yay! I have no idea what wild carrot flowers are good for. You can't place oh, hi. Dude, I dealt with king versions of you, okay? I don't care. Wasn't I supposed to be following south along like a main road? This does not look like a main road. Although that's probably the main road up there, so... Doesn't look very promising, so we'll just stick over here. Hi! Yeah. How you doing?
What's that?
Not feeling so good? I understand that. You and your treehouse. Alright, well, we got super mutants and a Swiss family super mutants.
Someone's
shooting at. How is he shooting at me, but it's not on danger? It's like he's shooting in this general direction and hitting me, but he's really not sure what he sees. Does that make sense to anybody? Yeah, me neither. Hi. Good boy. Play dead. Oh, hi, how you doing? Hi, I have sniper. I have shotgun shells. They're very few, but still. Oh, that looks... Mass fusion disposal site. Gee, I wonder why there's super mutants here. Whoa, hi. I think someone over there has a... missile launcher. Burn! Wow, this guy's got like all the weapons. Missile launcher, a board, and a pipe rifle. He's got like He thinks jumping in there would be a big mistake. He also thinks that I have no ammunition in the gun that I am currently holding. I also think I see someone right over there. Yeah, burn, baby, burn. Oh, hey, look at that. Missiles, right away, a dinner tray. I'm telling you, man, I'm here for the dinner trays. Everything else is extra. Oop, ammo. Okay, this is actually a pretty cool treehouse. That's what's left of a super mutant. Sure, why not? Nicky boy, good job, man. No, I don't want you. I want the... There we go. I need to take that gun home and modify it. The Gauss rifle. But I don't really need another sniper rifle at the moment. Wow, this is not the prettiest place to be, is it? Well, we're still heading in the same general direction. We have a pretty decent idea where we're going. I mean, if you don't Skyrim around, if you don't, you know, walk in random directions and find random things, why are you playing this game? And if I walk around and don't find anything that you've seen before, I'm doing something wrong too. What is that? Oh, it's a piece of a fish. And what the... Nick... the idea of Nick swimming is just ridiculous to me. Ooh, suitcase. I bet it's to the left. Oh, I had to say it.
Sweet.
A bobby pin. I used a bobby pin to pick this thing, and I got a bobby pin. I guess that's considered, breaking even, maybe? I mean, I didn't break the bobby pin, so I guess that's still a plus, right? So where am I heading? Okay, see, now we're starting to look like more of a wasteland, kind of. So am I just, like, doing the whole radiation thing now? I mean, is this where we're... Oh, hey, there's something here. Let's discover this location, since we're out in the middle of no frickin' anywhere. Ooh, hello. Let's not. If I had my shotgun, I wouldn't even care about you. I mean, I've got my shotgun, I just have nothing to shoot you with.
What's that?
That is a rad scorpion. Nick.
Shouldn't take long.
What shouldn't take? I just... No, it's dead. Oh, that's not dead. I need something with a faster fire rate. That is not... Uh-oh. Oh, dear. Okay. That's fine. I've had worse. Good old radiation storm, though, huh? Okay, we're fine. We're fine. Where's the other rad scorpion that I killed? Is that it? That is it. Nice. Okay, now let's go. I have a feeling saving frequently and, you know, like marking things on maps is going to be a good thing over here. What do we have? Should be here now. I don't care. I'm not looking. You didn't see anything. Yeah. Nick, where are you? Oh, glowing red scorpion. Ah! No! Bad! Down! No, no, bad! Down, down! Crap! Ah! Okay, we got this. We got this. Let's shoot him. Can we please choose? No, I don't care about that. I want to shoot the guy in front of me. Explode and die. Oh, I think I'm poisoned. I gotta get better weapons. I gotta get better weapons. I cannot do this like this. I cannot make it on this equipment. Ooh, look at that. Neat. Okay, no. Nick? My god, that was a good shot, Nick. Holy crap. Okay, yeah, did we ever discover this place? I don't think we did.
These days count on violence to solve their problems.
What is this? This is a federal supply cache? Oh, I should totally loot this place. Oh, I totally see this, and I shouldn't have. Did I get it? Wow, I don't seem to have done any damage to it whatsoever. Okay, maybe it is... It might be turned off. If these things are turned off, apparently you can't do anything with them. Yeah, okay. Well, that was pointless and stupid. Why did it let me target it then? A black blowfly? Nah, that's okay. Oh, hello. Hello. Yeah, let's just, you know.
You building a collection or something?
Yes, I am, actually. For your information. A 20-pound dumbbell. You know, I just don't think I need that. I don't think it's going to provide any greatness in my world. The fact that this place is so quiet is freaking me out. Like, big time. I mean, two Protectatrons, that's fine, but... Ooh, circuit breaker. Uh-oh.
Shutting down unit all.
Oh,
that's, yeah, yep, that was stupid. Did I find any more shotgun shells? No, I didn't.
Warning, hostiles near.
Nothing.
Ow, that was a big one. You weren't legendary, you were the legendary. Wow, you actually just stood there and took it, huh? Neat. Okay, that was not nearly as just, you know, horrible as it could have been. I mean, I should have seen that coming. Like, anybody should have seen that coming. But I needed to do that so I could do this.
Giving you trouble, I could give that terminal a look.
Yeah, sure, Nick.
I'm listening.
Think you can unlock that terminal?
Sure thing.
I need the experience. Well, I don't really need the experience, but it's actually so much easier just to let him do it.
This is some serious security. Sure, that was gonna do it. Let's see about this. Got it.
Psst.
Go on.
Thank you, Nick. You can't do that while in power. Seriously, they're gonna make me get out just so I can open this thing? I wasn't trying to pick that up, I was trying to get out of my power armor, thank you. Just so I can open the door. Now let's get back in my power armor, please. .308 rounds, stim packs, screwdriver, weapons workbench, boring. Alright, let's see. Really? That's it? Like, for a Federal Supply Depot, that's kinda, I don't know, disappointing, I guess? No! I wanted to pick up the box and shake it, see if anything fell out. I don't care about this! You're killing me! Well, you're not killing me, thankfully. Okay, so, I need to leave. I have the distinct feeling that I should, like, go home and get better weaponry. Because, I'll bet. Yep. One of them activated? That's weird. Alright, so yeah, I'm gonna go home. The combat shotgun is the greatest thing ever. But obviously, since I don't have any ammo for it, I need to do something different. So I'm gonna fast travel home, and we'll come back next episode. I'll be back here with new weaponry, repaired power armor, and wow, in the lightning flashes, you can actually see the surroundings. Did you guys see that? We'll wait for it to happen again. Look at that! You can see the landscape and see all kinds of cool stuff. That is awesome. Oh, and there's somewhere else to discover right over there. Alright, well, we're going to go ahead and stop it here. We'll be back next time with different weapons. I haven't decided what weapons, though. I need something that's semi-automatic but has a higher capacity. You don't have to thumb the hammer back every time. The exploding bullets are cool and all, but it's just not fast shooting enough for me. It's against my playstyle. So, we'll figure out something else. Until next time, this is Jaronitis signing off on episode, 45? 46? Oh, crap, I don't remember what episode I'm on. Whatever. Help spread the gaming!
Time detective agency signs are an eyesore, but they sure bring in the business.